Carnival Cruise Line nurses deliver baby on Emirates flight. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. One new baby girl might be destined for a future of travel after arriving in the world during a recent Emirates Airlines flight, delivered by two Carnival Cruise Line nurses. Nurses Christine Ann and John were being repatriated from the Carnival Breeze cruise ship on Saturday when they responded to a call for medical personnel during the flight from London to Manila, a Carnival spokesperson told Fox News on Monday. 78% of new parents worry about their baby's exposure to germs, studies. The passenger went into labor at 37,000 feet. The nurses helped deliver a very special Father's Day gift to a very surprised family, the spokesperson said. The mother and newborn are doing well, they added. In a fitting tribute to her aerial arrival, the new parents have named their baby Sky. Serendipitously, Christine Ann and John were scheduled to travel on another flight a few days before, but apparently it was all meant to be, the Carnival spokesperson said. Follow us on Facebook for more Fox Lifestyle news. All of us at Carnival express our pride and appreciation to Christine Ann and John and a lifetime of good fortune to baby Sky, they shared. A Facebook post on the incredible story has since gone viral with over 7,700 likes. Click here for Fox News continuing coronavirus coverage. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.